Okay, wait. Let's start at the beginning. Imagine watching the sun rise over Lake Kariba with a hot cup of African brew in hand. Elephants playfully splashing in the water just meters away. Don't you laugh?
That was good. Okay, cool. Go to the next one.
A 4x4 snaking through narrow paths in search of the next great adventure, leaving a dust trail as it drives into the sunset.
That was too much. You saw the line, you crossed the line.
You could never be in a documentary. Sipping on an ice-cold beer around the campfire, regaling the wonderful wildlife sightings from that day. So, last night we were busy brainstorming this video and I came across this Safari Life PDF we created, and reading those sentences and remembering us writing them, and now like sort of being in this position where it actually happened. It's so insane. Like,
yeah, it's just crazy looking back. Yeah.
I love it. When was it? Maybe April 2016, I think. 2017. Okay, wait. Let's start at the beginning.
We were away for a year traveling. We came back, probably back for like 5 or 6 months, working non-stop.
Yeah.
Like crazy.
Every day.
Yeah. Every day, weekends, till late at night, 10 midnight. The one thing I knew is that the next trip would be an African trip,
yeah,
an African safari. But there was one big problem, is that we didn't have a 4x4.
And we couldn't afford a 4x4.
Yeah.
We thought, okay, let's rent a 4x4. But
and that
few...
was more expensive.
Yeah. So out of that came this PDF that we made.
Yeah.
It was really just a sort of brainstorm of like our ultimate safari trip and what we would like to get out of it.
And the crazy thing is that everybody we approached with this idea came on board.
And let's maybe start with how we got the first and probably the biggest person on board was Toyota. So we basically went on LinkedIn, researched for Toyota South Africa and digital marketing.
Stalker alert.
So we sent him an in-mail off LinkedIn, kind of pitching that we wanted to do this trip and could we send him some more information. And as it turns out, Toyota were kind of planning something similar already, so
they
it
loved
was,
the idea.
Yeah, they
and
liked us.
They liked us. A few meetings later, they were handing us the car keys.
Yeah, for 3 months.
Southern Cape Town, drove up to Johannesburg, to Tsheretse, the closest town to Gonrejoe, before moving on to Great Zimbabwe, to Harare. We went to Mana Pools, right up in the north, to Matusadona on Lake Kariba, to Victoria Falls, to Hwange, to Matogo, and from there we make our way across into Botswana, to Kaipan and Makgadikgadi National Park, to Maun, and then to Moremi Game Reserve, and our last stop was Sabuti in Chobe National Park.
Yeah,
and
don't they have cut nose? Our channel and pretty much our lives is a story of chutzpah. It's about having the self-confidence to back yourself, even when the odds are stacked against you. It's about making bold moves, batting out of your league, and dreaming big. It's about making a PDF of your dream trip and then hustling hard to make it happen.
Like and subscribe below.
Leave some comments below if you have any questions about our trip so far. And also go check out our Instagram accounts. We'll link them in the description below.
We'll link them in the description.
That's easier than saying.